large project will be getting started above Interstate I-190 in North Rapid. The Anamosa Street Bridge is located just southwest of Horace Mann Elementary. Construction professionals won't just work on this bridge, they plan to replace it entirely. The project will reduce traffic on I-190 to one lane at times, with 10-minute delays expected. As of now, the rebuild is anticipated to be completed in November.